A picnic in the sun. Bertie and friends hit the road. Story and songs by Christiane Duchesne and Jerome Minier. Once upon a time, there were four friends who always had oodles and oodles of fun together. They were never apart. They always played together, they always ate together, they always sang together, and all four of them lived together in a great big house. There was Bertie, the most inquisitive one. Then Carl Martin Alexander, the wisest one. We called him Marty. It was easier to call him Marty. Then Maggie, the tallest of the four. And Minnie was the smallest one.
We're Bertie's friends, yes we are. The greatest friends in the world. No bigger than a nut.
For days, weeks, and months, they were bored to tears because it had been raining in their land for 100 days. 100 days! That's a lot of rain. That's a long time. A very long time.
My feet in my yellow boots.
Bottles of water with fish that go swimming. Oh no, oh no. Bottles of water with planes that go flying. No, 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 no. Bottles of water with houses that go floating. No, 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 no. Bottles of water, bottles of water. Bottles of water, they only have water. Bottles of water, bottles of water. Bottles of water, they only have water. Good thing you've put your yellow boots on.
One day, Minnie had the most fabulous idea in her whole life. On that morning, she declared, "We'll go and have a picnic. Let's hit the road." But where can you go to have a picnic when it's been raining for 100 days? The rivers are overflowing, and everything is wet, soaked, and soggy. On a mountain! On a mountain sheltered from the rain! Luckily enough, the Blue Mountain was soaring skyward, just over there. Maggie suggested riding there on horseback, and straight away, Bertie whistled for the horses, who galloped up to meet them.
yourself your dreams, an albino horse, a pine rocking horse, a flying wing horse, a seahorse, a freak, a wild frisky horse, a horse of your dreams. To gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you. A horse of your dreams, an albino horse, a fine rocking horse, a flying wing horse, a seahorse, a free, a wild frisky horse, a horse of your dreams. To gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you. A horse of your dreams, an albino horse, a fine rocking horse, a flying wing horse, a seahorse, a free, a wild frisky horse, a horse of your dreams. To gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to run away, run away, run away, won't you run away, won't you run away, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, to gallop to the end of the earth with you, gallop to the end of the earth with you, gallop.
Marty chose the albino horse. Minnie chose the black one.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.